you going, Lori?
Cooking up some meat.
Cooking with Lori.
Like, it was too much in one.
You gotta stuff the meat real good.
That's what I hear.
You gotta get it to the bottom and stuff it in there real good, like. Come on, Lori. Tell them how you gotta get the meat in there. I dropped my nuts on the ground.
It's like a street MJ. Yeah. So he wants to like actually do like drag races with it.
And there's a little hole on there.
Which is cool. I mean, that's a different perspective for those. But.
Chef Lori.
Was just telling me that he has poison ivy all over his hands and he didn't want to talk about it. I tried to get him on video to explain, but I'll just watch him suffer an agony later.
Larry's gonna be jealous.
Three different brands of bacon there on the plate. All tasting delicious.
So Josh wanted some selfie videos. Here we are, waiting for him to get everything ready there, and we're gonna head up on Switchback Trail over there.
Good morning. Woke up, made some eggs, some bacon, some beans, you know, campfire stuff. Got set up, all packed up, ready to go, so we can go, you know, wheel for the day, and then pack up and go home. So we're on a blue trail after some switchbacks, some fun stuff. Just gonna play around today. Nothing.
Get a little lean there, Dave.
Nothing major, but we shall see.
My passenger side.
We'll be right back.
And the top is a lot drier.
So just take it slow. Leave it in first gear and throw it up.
So you're gonna get up there first with a winch.
I'm gonna try to go without it.
No. You're going into the hill. Stop. Stay on it. Keep going.
Go! That didn't sound good.
That's different. Don't stand. Should've stayed in it.
I think we already have somebody stuck.
Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Steady, steady.
Oh, you want the background, not the rhythm. Okay.
Well, actually, I'm gonna get. What I'll do is.
Except for the dog leg black bear loop section. We're told not to do it right now just because it's really messed up. So we stayed away. But we did happen to manage to get John off the trail in his Unimog. John got out, he thanked us, we thanked him. Now it's time to go back to camp, drink some fluids. Until next time.